Girls, welcome to The Pride, a one-of-a-kind talk show on everything air. I am Banke, your host, and I hope you're keeping safe. Yes, safety is key to good health in the face of the COVID-19 pandemic. And one of the best ways to keep safe is to reduce to the minimum your physical interaction with people. To most of us women, the question is, how do I keep my distance from the weekend saloon crowd and still maintain my chic appearance and beautiful hairdo? Well, I've got the answer here on The Pride. It is the new expression Barbie, a wig created for every woman who sees herself as fashionable and safety conscious, especially during this period of coronavirus pandemic. With the new expression Barbie, it is bye-bye to unnecessary exposure to COVID in a crowded environment and bye-bye to a better day. So this is the new expression Barbie wig, and it weighs just 105 grams. It is a single wig with graduating layers from 1.5 to 6.5 inches. And it comes in different colors. We have color 1, color 27, color 30, and other colors. Every other key information on how to care and manage for your wig can be found at the back of the pack. And you have various styles in which you can style your wig into. Isn't it fabulous? To give further insight on the new expression, Barbie, please welcome Miss Miriam Usman.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Ms. Usman is a research analyst in the R&D department in Expression. So, Ms. Usman, the new Expression Barbie is started as a wig for every fashionable woman. So tell me, why do you think it will appeal to the high-class women in the society?
Yes, it appeals to the high-class women in our society because, looking at it, it's a very trendy hairstyle. It is fashionable, It is durable, it is trendy. And it has a very soft and smooth texture. It is comfortable. It saves time and it's easy to wear. All these are characteristics of what the high-class ladies are looking for when it comes to a wig.
I like it already. I can see the lovely styles of the new expression Barbie on display. What's the guarantee that I can get the wig in my desired color?
Well, we actually work towards the satisfaction of our customers. One of the concepts of this product is to showcase different colors. We have several colors available now. If there are any other colors our customers want out there, we are sure to be able to provide them.
Okay, so does that mean I can actually request for a particular color I want?
Of course.
That's fantastic. Yeah. So Ms. Usman, I can see that the styles on display differ from each other. Does the body come in various styles to choose from, or it's a single style that can be styled in different ways?
Well, body is actually a single style. It's a single style, but with the use of your tail comb, you can actually be creative with it because of its volume. You can create any pattern of your choice. Just like the one in the middle here, you can use your tail comb to give it any pattern of your choice, and you can leave it a full fringe this way. You can just give it center or side pattern. Just be creative with it.
Okay.
It goes well with any style. Yeah.
That's good. Thank you very much for coming on the show, Ms. Usman. So viewers, that's all we can take for now. I hope we've been able to establish the fact that in this COVID era, our survival and that of our family and friends depend on how well we protect ourselves. And one of such ways is by keeping our distance from a crowded environment. You can do this by switching to the beautiful styles of the new expression Barbie wig to avoid the regular weekend saloon crowd. We'd like to hear from you what you think about the expression Barbie. So hit us up at XP4U on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. Go on, hit that button now to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And you never know, you might actually be the winner of an expression goodie bag. Until we meet next time, you have your pride, I have my pride, but when it comes to hair, expression is our pride.